Now let's talk about the duck. I hate it when I go to launch an app and it is not on my dock.
Easy to fix. You just click on the Finder and then you go into your applications folder. And then I usually sort by list to find the one that I want. And here I want Slack. And if the app that you want is not in here, check out my video on how to install an app. And then you just drag it from the applications folder down onto the dock. And you'll see that the icons will kind of move to make room. And then you just let go, and it's here now, and it'll stay here. And you can drag it left or right to position it where you want. If you want to get rid of it, you just do a control click or a two-finger click, and then you go to options, and you can remove from dock. And then you can just open it from here. And you'll see that when an app is open, it has a little black dot under it. And so you can remember to quit it if you don't need it anymore by seeing that little dot under it.
Boom, Mac epiphany.
If your mind is blown and you want more, head to macandhome.com/videos.